Information since noon about last night's deadly shooting on the north side. One man is under arrest. 21-year-old David Scott is facing murder and attempted murder charges. Police say he shot two people inside an apartment in the 1600 block of Centurion Circle. One victim died last night. Police say all three were using drugs before the shooting. The second victim is in critical condition.